This tutorial will teach you how to map the U and S drives for access to your files, both on and off campus. The University of Idaho stores your files on a network drive, which is accessible from any university computer that requires you to use your NetID credentials to log in. If you need to access these files from a personal device or computer, the drives can be mapped with relative ease. ITS has an automated tool for Windows that connects the shared drives for you. Download it from support.uidaho.edu/software. Scroll down on this page and find the Quick Connect tool. After clicking on the download link, enter your NetID credentials to download. After it is finished downloading, click on the download once more to run the tool. You will then be prompted for your username, followed by your password. The Quick Connect tool will then automatically map the U and S drives to your Windows Explorer or My Computer screen. In OS X, select Go from the menu bar and then select Connect to Server. In the server address field, type in which server you'd like to connect to. For the U drive, type in smb://users.uidaho.edu/users. For the S shared drive, type in smb://files.uidaho.edu/shared. Finally, for academic websites, type in smb://files.uidaho.edu/shared/webpages. If you want to save the server for future use, use the plus icon to save it in your favorite servers list. Finally, press Connect and log in using your NetID. If you're not connected to a campus network, you'll first need to run the VPN client before connecting to the network drives. For more information on the VPN client, please see our tutorials page. For more tutorials, visit support.uidaho.edu/tutorials.